Export says operations at the port support more than 26,000 jobs in Jacksonville, and it's only getting better. Action News Jax Brittany Donovan shows us the growth revealed today and how it's helping one local business.
Jacksport provides thousands of families in Jacksonville good paying jobs, including the truckers you see turning into the terminal right now. But it's not only people who work at the port. These jobs also support the local economy, including Jeff Farah's restaurant, the Portside Grill.
Farah tells me Portside Grill is known for its home-cooked flavors. Nearly 2 years after opening, the restaurant is growing.
When the port peak time is at peak time, I'm at peak time. So there's no doubt it. There's a symbiotic relationship here.
Farah says he chose the spot on Talleyrand because of Jacksport's growth. A maritime research firm revealed on Monday new data showing the port supports more than 26,000 jobs in the Jacksonville area. That includes almost 11,000 port employees, making an average of $70,500 per year. Jacksport says it's only going to get better when harbor deepening is finished in 2023.
And with more containers come more economic opportunities that spread throughout the community.
According to the study, Asian container trade is a big factor in container shipping growth, up 89% from 2013.
That means I made a good decision, and I'll continue to invest in my business as well.
Reporting at Jacksport, Brittany Donovan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.